Install all the APIs for Aliceblue, download all the files of Aliceblue from Google Drive and move into your IntelliJ folder. Then open IntelliJ project and open terminal from here. It's right here, like this. Then copy this line with Ctrl C and paste here and hit enter. This will install all the libraries required and show a success message like this. If there are no red lines, it means there are no errors. So that's how all the libraries are installed.